Welcome back to Political Politica with me, your host, Isabella Akinshe. Now it's time for our Project Lagos segment. So Jide, you mentioned you've lived all your life in Alimosho.
Yes.
So how would you rate the past 25 years or 20 years in Alimosho?
The past 25 years in Alimosho for me has been a terrible one. Because I first of all lived at Ipaja. I lived at Command, that's Agbado Ward. I lived at Ayoba also. I'm currently living at Ayoba now. And I will tell you, it has been terrible. Public schools are bad. Healthcare centers are terrible. There's an health center close to my house, and I'll tell you the bushes around it, they've gotten to the roof of the health center. You can't even enter because you'll be scared of so many animals like that. So my point is, my last 20 years in Alimosho has been very, very bad. And I'm very sure that is why you see the people rallying out now to say, yes, we are done. We are tired of what is happening in Alimosho.
They are tired of what's happening in Alimosho. So how are you engaging them on a daily basis? How are you finding out what they need, what they want, and really getting their support? Because it's one thing to rally around you, then on election day, they get money and they withdraw their support.
Like Bob Marley said, if I'm right, he said, you can enslave the body, but you can't enslave the soul. It is one thing to buy somebody with money, but you've not gotten the person's heart. A few people will actually vote with their brain come 2019. So, if you give them the money on the day of election, it is one thing for them to go to the polling booth. Nobody is seeing them. They can vote for whoever they choose to vote for. So I believe people are going to vote with their brain. Come, let them waste their money. I'm telling people know what they want this time around. They are done. They are tired. We live in abject poverty in Alimosho. If rain should fall now, I tell you, you can't drive into places like Ayobo, Shasha Akonwojo, that's Bameke Road. You can't drive into Agbado Okiodo, Pleasure. The roads are very bad. You need to park your car somewhere, take your shoes off, and start walking inside water hole. There's a school called Community High School in Bameke Road, close to Bameke Road. If rain should fall, pupils, small kids, they will take their bag off, put it on their head, their sandals on their head, they start walking inside water, down to go home.
There are a myriad of problems in your constituency. So what are your solutions? What are you bringing to the table? What are you promising your constituents?
The position I'm going for is not an executive position. I'm going for a legislative position.
But you're representing them. So you're saying their voice is going to be heard. You're going to go to the Lagos State House of Assembly.
That is why if you hear my statement, I've always made the word we. It is we, the people of Alimosho. We are going to speak for the people of Alimosho. We are going to critically check the budgets, what they are allocating to Alimosho. Those who they've given contracts to come and work, we are going to make sure we are seeing what they are doing. If they don't do it, we stand there and check. We are activists. We, the people of, we are tired. All we want is solutions right now. We are going to the House to advocate for what the people need first.
So you are checking the budget, you are advocating for what the people want. So what are these solutions? What do the people want?
First of all, we need good primary healthcare centers. The healthcare centers in Alimosho constituency, we only have 16 primary healthcare centers in Alimosho constituency. Alimosho is the largest local government in Lagos State. We have over 2.5 million people there. And I'm telling you, we only have 16 primary health care centers in Alimosho constituency. And I'm telling you about 6 to 7 of them are terrible that can't be, that someone can use. So we are going there to apply, to talk about, to advocate for primary health care centers. We are going there to advocate for more public schools. We are going there to advocate for more roads, because our roads are bad. These are 3 major things we are going there to look out for.
My final question will be, how do you see the Lagos State House of Assembly playing a role in the development of Lagos?
Lagos State House of Assembly is meant to like check the executive arm. They are meant to make laws for the executive arm. I feel they own the large part of the decision making. So we need to do our job as legislators. We need to do our jobs as legislators to make everything work out. So we need to check the executive arms very well so they can like serve the people the way they should serve the people.
Thank you, Jide.
You're welcome.
We'll be switching things up on our light-hearted segment, the quick fire segment, coming up after this break. Stay close.